Hi, welcome back to AP's cooking channel. Today we will see how to make a mutton gravy in an instant pot. Before we get started, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified for more videos. Turn on the instant pot in saute mode and add some oil. Once the oil is hot, add some fennel seeds and green chilies. Add some curry leaves. Now let's add the onions and saute until it's nicely cooked and soft. Let's add the ginger garlic paste and saute until the raw smell goes away. Now let's add the spices: turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, garam masala, mutton masala and salt. Add the tomatoes and allow it to cook until it is soft. Now I am adding the mutton pieces, mix it nicely with gravy. I prefer mutton with bones, which give some additional taste. No need to add water as the mutton leaves a lot of water. Now let's close the instant pot and put the instant pot in meat mode and cook for at least 30 minutes in low pressure. After the natural pressure release, open the instant pot and now you see the gravy looks great. The mutton pieces are cooked thoroughly and super soft. I'm adding some coriander leaves to garnish. We enjoyed this gravy with a super soft naans, which is a great combo. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe, and thanks for watching.